I'm Zachary Kissel, and my camper take is that the Los Angeles Dodgers will miss the playoffs. They've had a good start to the season, but with Yamamoto and Mookie Betts going on the IL, I think that this will be their downfall. Ohtani has been great all year, but he can't carry the team alone. With Freddie Freeman not playing up to expectations, it is going to really be tough for them to rebound from this. I'm Zachary Kissel, and that's my camper take.